day, Connor. How are you faring?
I will honor him in time. I just hope that what I do is enough.
If anybody is capable of honoring a man the likes of Achilles, it's you, Connor.
How is your church?
It's everything I could have wanted and more. The people here are hard-working and appreciative of my services. They contribute more than most I've seen. I understand our God is not for you. But the community is strong when we gather within these walls. That much you should see.
I will pass through one of these days.
Thank you. Won't take long to win at this rate. Nice take. Nice take. I'll give you that one. Got me there. Nice take. Nice take.
I am grateful for the contest.
This tunnel will take you into the military district.
And the Admiral?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
We will be there as well.
Down this hole, Malstrom.
Thank you.
inside the fort.
Charles!
Gone.
Come now. You cannot hope to match me, Connor. With all your skills, you are still but a boy. With so much left to learn. Give me Lee! Impossible. He... is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd.
He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
You act as though you have some right to judge. To declare me and mine wrong. And yet everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise. We did... we did not support the crown. We worked... to see this land united and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal. Do the patriots promise the same?
They offer. Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the Templars will never be destroyed.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haytham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.